Good evening, if it's... The same new mistake that I did just earlier, but the speakers on my PC. No, just not my mic. Such a brave stream. Anyway, let's just rewind and start again. Good evening, if this is your first time on my stream, I am Retro RGB83, a noob streamer, that's what I was for myself. And if this is your first time, I am a variety streamer. I've totally fluffed my lines and forgot my words. As you can see, tonight we're playing Batman Arkham Origins. Yesterday we beat Days for Christmas, the final bosses on the map. This is all my streams at the moment. I'm doing 24 streams at Xmas. This is day 4. Still going strong on day 4. I'm a little bit better than I was yesterday. I was a bit shattered yesterday. The day before wasn't so good. So today I'm a little bit better. My voice is going a bit croaky and not so brilliant. So we're back on. Like I said, the stream is for charity. So St. Hugh's Children's Research Hospital. Feeling generous, so I'll be able to give these donate. We'll kick off the game where we left off. I can't remember exactly where we left off. I think we unlocked the challenges, didn't we, yesterday? So yeah, I'll only because I've never really played a Batman game before. It's kind of a beat 'em up. I like it. If it was it's not like a Souls game, I'm actually better than them than these kind of games. I kind of suck at these kind of games. Well, I suppose I kind of suck at most games, to be fair, so, you know. But, hey, yo. It's all about having fun. Like I say, this is a first playthrough, actually. That's what I could have put in my stream information, actually. I might do that. Tags. I don't think you can have gaps, can you, in your tags? Yeah, it definitely is the first playthrough. I've never played this game before, so. But I got to this point after we, we must have to right trigger and. Come on, Batman, we need a bit more muscle than that, buddy. Okay, so it's not one of these. Graph thing. This is, it's not even been 24 hours since I played it last. I completely forget. Yeah. Is that it? Advice.
Well, well, if it isn't the King Thug himself. Figured it was only a matter of time before you showed up. Sorry about the mess downstairs.
Who is this?
Think of me as a great big mystery. One you're never going to solve.
Enigma, then.
Oh, you must think you're so clever. Well, how's this for clever? I've taken control of towers all over the city. As long as they're active, your Batwing's useless. And it looks like it's gonna stay that way. I mean, this one's practically begging to be taken offline, and you still can't hack it. Pun intended, of course.
Okay. No fly. No fly zone? Is that what it's gonna be? Yeah. That was it, come on now, it didn't work then. There we go, no fly zone.
Black Mask's not going to like this.
What are you talking about?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Okay, so I'll pack that.
With the jammer offline, I can travel here with the Batwing. Those relays are part of a distributed security system. I wonder what they're protecting. That must be where Enigma set up shop. I need to pay him a visit.
Destroy all network relays to access Enigma's server. Find all Enigma data packs on... Okay, so... unlocked. So do we have to do them in order? Because if we do, that's like dead far away, isn't it? Destroy all relays to access the server in Enigma HQ. Okay. So I'd rather tell where I am now. Am I there now or what?
I see you've regained control of the Batwing, sir. I suppose it's off to Jezebel Plaza then.
That's the plan. Then I've also got a lead on Enigma.
Well, don't overthink it too much, sir. We both know you'll eventually wind up doing both.
Okay, deactivate the jamming signal. I've done that. Now what? It's obviously just the top of the tower, isn't it? Which, if I known it was that short. Can I go? Open door. Now I can go this way. Danger of death, so we don't want to be owned in that, I don't know. Okay. Can I get back to the bat wing up here?
If I don't get to Jezebel Plaza before that arms deal, I'll have no way to locate the Penguin.
Okay. Real name unknown, professional criminal, Gotham City. Okay. Oh wow, you can glide. They're all gliding too, like, but I can glide kick as well, so you can, like, splat people as you glide in. That's kind of cool. Think so, buddy. I have no idea where I'm going or what I'm doing. I'm guessing we can't go in there. Got me some XP though, so that's all good. Show you where I actually am. Oh, there, that's me, that little triangle there, like, so. Okay. So I'm guessing I've done that one. Okay, so I need to go over into this Diamond District next, I guess. Not really a mini map, is there really? We don't really want to be going south, we want to go northeast, don't we? Okay, have I got myself stuck somewhere now? I guess not, because obviously I've got my back clock, haven't I? So I can jump over most things. Well, I've just duffed these guys up, isn't it? So where do I want to go to the tower's over to the east, isn't it?
Here it comes. Stick together.
Let's get in on that fight.
Come on.
those guys. Yeah, so we kind of want to go east, don't we? I've got to beat everybody up. Holy shit, it looks that way, doesn't it? Okay, that's one of the challenges then.
We're in for it now.
Batman. That's how I'm doing it. Those guys sorted. Okay, so we need to sort of go this way. I suppose really I am supposed to be a crime fighter, so I should be going looking in the direction of the crime, but you know what, sod that. I'm not sure where to go anyway, let's have a look. I mean, the crime looks, it's like it's back in this direction, which is west, and it's 110 metres. I'd say it's back in here, wouldn't you? Or down there? Well, that's north, isn't it? Okay, we'll carry on looking for this tower anyway, because that's really what I want to do. There's just bad guys everywhere, aren't there?
Take that freak out!
Cola name. Soda Cola. Yeah, so I'm definitely going in the right direction, yeah. Look, I need to go east, don't I? Going to the map. Oh no, I need to go south. Southeast now. I mean, it's quite cool, you don't actually need to really fight that much because you can just use all the... I suppose my primary mission at the minute is activating all these towers in it. I suppose solving crimes is sort of a side mission, isn't it? Higher up on this roof, aren't I? Is that it? Is that as high as I can go? Yeah, it looks that way. Glide kick, yeah, I suppose you can glide all the way down there, smack them. I suppose the only way to get your skills up stronger is actually go around beating all these guys up, isn't it? Took off more than I can chew here. Those punks taken care of. So yeah, I can see that. I don't actually need the map, do I? Because I'm reckoning that green thing up in the corner is the icon of where you're supposed to go. I mean, you can avoid a lot of the fights, can't you, really, if you wanted to. If you wanted to be super stealthy, I guess. Combat upgrades are quite good, aren't they? I did bat suit resistance against gunfire. I did first. This one's all seems right. What's this one? Against direct melee attacks. Yeah, I'll unlock that one. I think. Combat armor version 1.0. I'm guessing you already have all this stuff, don't you? Yeah, it just tells me what moves. Oh yeah, core controls, it's just reference. What about auxiliary upgrades? What's that do for you? Grapnel accelerator takedown. Sonic batarang. Okay. Vigilante rank 3, okay. So I guess my level is vigilante rank, is it? Maybe, I don't know. Oh, there's quite a few trees for you to go along, isn't there? Upgrade wise. It's in Towers Distraction, isn't it? East, isn't it? Now is that northwest? I'm guessing that's the crime, isn't it? I guess I can't go anywhere here, can I?
All units, if you are 1010, please report in for potential assignment.
Batman had gone and beat a hole in a few pieces of wood. When can you fast travel there? I mean, that's quite good. You can kind of glide and then there, sort of.
Whisper.
Hey, dude, you didn't even really see me, did you? South. Can't really go south, can you? I suppose you can. I suppose better go around beating these guys up because you kind of want to level up for the actual bosses, don't you really? I mean, like I say, I don't get one too far again. I want my waypoints on, but it's not really going where I want it to go, is it? Have a look at that. Yeah, I suppose it is northeast, but...
If I don't get to Jezebel Plaza before that arms deal, I'll have no way to locate the Penguin.
Oh, is that where I've actually really got to go? So where's Jezebel Plaza? So I'm guessing I've kind of got to run all the way up there, have I? Fly all the way up there to get to there, because obviously the bat things has been jammed, hasn't it? So, 2 seconds. Grab my drink. So that's my intended target, is it really? Basically, we want to really go northwest, don't we? And we can't I'll be anywhere up there. No, it's not letting me, man. Oh, now I can.
That looks like the crime in progress the GCPD dispatcher just mentioned. I could go investigate, perhaps stop the crime, but I also need to get to the arms dealer at Jezebel Plaza.
Keep forgetting to press counter, man. Mostly get the blue. Like that. Counter their attack then, can't it?
What are you? Can I change your mind?
There we go. Sorted those punks out, hasn't it? Try trapeze artist.
This is a long bridge. I should use my grapnel accelerator.
Okay, then how do we do that, Batman? Got one, haven't we? Smoke pellets. Where's his gel? Control. I suppose you could really go around beating everybody up, couldn't you? Well, good on the level I'm playing on, because I'm not playing it on difficult. So. You had to be a bit more stealthy, wouldn't you, if you were playing on the hardest level?
Santa Claus. Not a black-clad bat creature.
I don't, Patter.
Okay, I guess I've got to the next area. I'll look on the map, yeah, I'm nearly across the bridge, but like I say, I've got to get over to here, haven't I? Can you cut through Sheldon Park to get to the Bowery or whatever it's called? I mean, I suppose I don't really got to walk anywhere, really, have I? You know, I could use my grapple and go virtually in the air all the time, really. I'm in the right place now. Okay, I must be nearly on top of it.
Spot where I can stake this place out unnoticed.
Okay. Stake out, eh?
Penguin. Not a dime changes hands in this city he can't tell you about. If anyone knows where Black Mask and his assassins are, it's him. But Penguin's hard to find. His men are doing a deal here. I'll make them talk.
Guys! So, little boys, what do you want for Christmas? Oh wait, I already know. Now let's see if you've been naughty or... nice.
Pumpkin, the Santa hat must be in charge.
Where's the rest of them?
Whoa, easy, Tiger. When you deal with us, you're dealing with the Penguin. This ain't some fly-by-night operation.
Let's see, man. I didn't come all the way down here for just one gun.
Yes, but these aren't just any old guns you're buying.
Let's get in on that, Tiger.
Wipe the street with them!
Work as a team, you numbskulls! Find your fire! Jeez, those guys need...
Santa guy to last, I guess.
Stop.
Get away!
Where's the Penguin?
I don't know.
Where is he?
I swear.
Damn.
Wake up.
What happened?
Time to talk. Where's Cobblepot?
Let me go!
If you insist.
Please, stop! Stop! I'll call. I'll tell you anything you want to know! Please!
Too late. I already have what I need.
No!
If I can read this SIM card, I may be able to locate Penguin. Alfred, I'm getting interference on my comm systems. Is that on your side?
No, sir. I'm seeing it as well. It's from the nearby GCR tower. It's the same signal jamming the Batwing's auto-nav systems. I've highlighted the tower on your map.
I'll need to stop that signal before I can track down the Penguin.
I got multiple calls available. Sending them out in priority order.
Character trophy unlocked. Deactivate the jamming signal. Okay. Obviously we need to go there, that's, don't we?
Pitch in to buy weapons from the Penguin. My buddy showed me how to break in the ATM. See if I can remember.
Yes, how do we get down? Down there. Okay, we'll leave that one, I think. I'm not sure how we can get through the roof here. Unless I drop down here and then go along, maybe. I'll go leave that one anyway.
I'm just hammered at work right now. But don't you think it's weird? We've never seen this guy.
I haven't heard his voice. Nothing but text from an unlisted number.
Okay, I've gone too far. I need to go this way down. That's where we need to go, I think. Whereas if you move out of their range when they do that,
Well, look who just showed up. Have you really decided to try and take me on? Get to it then. I'm looking forward to watching you fail.
We open the door here. Is this where we're supposed to go? Select remote control brake. Oh, okay.
Not so easy when you've got to use your brains instead of your fists.
I need to figure out a way to transfer that electricity to the fuse box inside the room. That'll open the door. Transfer an electrical charge to that fuse box. There's a fuse box inside. If I could somehow overload it with electricity.
The fuse box?
I need to figure out a way to transfer that electricity to the fuse box inside the room. That'll open the door.
Really seems to do a lot though, does it?
There's a fuse box inside. If I could somehow overload it with electricity.
Yes, I heard you the first time, Batman.
Maybe I can use my batarang to transfer an electrical charge to that fuse box.
So I can't throw it through there, so it's got to be thrown. At this, hasn't
I need
it?
To figure out a way to transfer that electricity to the fuse box inside the room. That'll open the door. Maybe I can use my batarang to transfer an electrical charge to that fuse box.
Yeah, it's telling me to use that one.
There's a fuse box inside. If I can somehow overload it with electricity.
Oh, here we go.
Typical. I mean, why apply cognitive resources to a problem when you can just throw crap at it?
I mean, you can't do that, can you? It's got to go up through there by accident. Guessing it's not as simple as doing this, is it, you know? No. Gotta go through there somehow, but how? Gone off the side of the building with it now. Okay. Okay, so hold that in. Yeah, that didn't work. So, okay, I'm kind of getting what we've got to do now. So I'm keep hitting the roof, don't I? Okay. Okay, that's just like totally throwing me out. I think it's all over the place. Oh, it's going to get old faster. I've got to guide it through there and then guide it down to the fuse box. I know what I've got to do. Just how the bloody hell do I, how the hell do I do it? I don't know. I have no idea. But yeah, I'll toss it. I'll just keep it in the ceiling, then I want to go down somewhere. Okay, so are these controls like flight controls where you press up to go down, or is it the other way around? Yeah, I think it is. I've got to press down, haven't I? I've got to press up to go down. There we go. Oh, nearly. Nearly. There we go. That's what's confusing me. Oh, shit. Okay, at least I've progressed a little bit. Oh, come on. That was closer. Oh, come on, that was the fuse box, but it was the top. I'm assuming that's the fuse box I'm aiming for anyway. That looks like the fuse box to me, what I just hit. There's nothing else that's the fuse box, is it? Unless that's the fuse box over there. I would have thought that thing with the generator type handle-y thing was the fuse box. Okay. Ah, pressed bloody down then, didn't I? Ah, and again. Nearly. That was better. Yes. Finally. Now I can open the door. There we go. Okay, now. Mind, I didn't know, like I said, the controls are inverted, but I suppose they're not if you're flying somewhere. I should press the stick up, forward up to go down.
You know, if you had asked nicely, I'd have opened it for you.
That's cryptographic. Keep out.
Congratulations are in order. Maybe you're not as stupid as I've been led to believe.
Why are you doing this, Enigma?
Direct, I like it. So, I'll tell you. Gotham's sullied. It's filled with brutes who control this city through violence and intimidation.
You didn't answer my question.
Because you didn't let me finish! I want to get rid of them, Batman, to improve Gotham's intellectual and moral standing. But I'm not a thug like you. My approach is a bit more refined.
What you're doing is no different than stealing. There's nothing refined about it.
Your response is as predictable as it is banal. Goodbye.
Okay, cool. So I can, I've done that one. Is it the most wanted page? Okay, so I've unlocked that one now, so I can actually fast travel there, can't I?
Now I can access the SIM card I took from that arms dealer and hack Penguin's communications.
The Penguin's pretty pissed off about the deal going south.
Yeah, if I was involved in that, I'd be on my way out of the city.
Alfred, I'm reading a signal from Penguin's men, but it's not associated with any known wireless frequency.
Ah, yes, I see it here. Looks like Penguin runs his own private wireless network, using laptop transmitters serving as ad hoc comm stations. He's feeding his men frequencies via two-way radio. There are two of these comm stations near your position.
Good. Mark them on my map. If I can find and hack those walkie-talkies, I can triangulate Penguin's position.
Okay, collect first sim card to triangulate Penguin's position. So do I've got to destroy all these relays? Do I need to unlock everywhere first? Oh, is this it? Because that's quite a distance away, isn't it? And the city does look cool, doesn't it? I know this is actually from, I think the game came out in 2013, but it still looks good, doesn't it? Just on the cusp of changing generations, wasn't it, this game? So it's probably one of the last games for the Xbox 360, but it was one of the later ones. I'm just going to grab a quick drink and I will be right back. So I'll just drop to just chatting and be right back. Can actually type the thing I wanted to type.
house will be with you. Always.
Sorry about that, it took a little bit longer than I thought it would. Right, see where we've got to go now. Oh yeah, I forgot. Already light, we've got to go right across there, right across town to get this SIM card, I guess. I suppose you could.
Available units call in status. Possible assignment incoming.
Batman, what are you doing, man? Camera angle went all weird then, didn't it? Happy holidays. This is like a place to be happy holiday in. Okay, so we kind of need to go in this direction, don't we? Oh, come on. Beat these guys up, so. Gets boring if I'm just strolling over the roofs all the while, innit? See superior vigilante. Okay, so we're nearly in the right direction.
Taking you out!
Peace on Earth and mercy well now. Batman just wants to kick ass.
Excuse me. 2 seconds.
Didn't know what quite happened there. Wasn't like eating or drinking anything.
The Batman? You expect me to believe that?
Listen, I need to find the next comm station. Then I'll be able to triangulate Penguin's position.
Then mess with our shipment. Like saving his own ass. So next time you want to make up a story, you better hope the person you're telling it to is dumber than you are. Oh, wait. That's right. There ain't no one dumber than you!
Mr. Cobblepot, I swear it was the bat. He dropped Ricky off the roof of the clock tower straight into the Christmas tree.
I don't care what you think you saw. If you're not back here with my money in the next 10 minutes, I'll cut your damn eyeballs out. And then you won't have to worry about seeing nothing ever again. Is that clear?
Yes, Mr. Cobblepot. I'm sorry, Mr. Cobblepot.
Okay, where are we going to next? Oh, down here now. Oh, yeah. Over there. Seems to have developed a bit of a cough. Well, Batman injured himself. Man. Straight.
Hey, word is some of Penguin's guys are in the neighborhood. We're all supposed to be looking for them. All the night.
Oh, jeez! This can't be! Holy crap! You seeing this? Come on! Let's do this!
Nearly close to leveling up, so it'd be good to get some upgrades, wouldn't it? Yep.
East.
Ace Chemical. Yeah, not time to be about you punks at the moment. Okay, so I'm sort of in the right place here, aren't I? Should be virtually right on top of where I need to be. I am, yeah. This guy. I suppose I should have dive kicked him, really, shouldn't I? Sod all health left, though, aren't I? Yeah, I think resistance against gunfire is definitely good, isn't it? But one hit and I'm dead, aren't I? Where do we go now? I'm actually on top of it, aren't we? Seems like it is a. It's just like bay doors. An actual door to get through. Is there any way to get your health back?
Never locate Penguin if I don't find that walkie-talkie and hack its SIM card.
Well, that's what I'm looking for, buddy, but where is it? Somewhere here to hack. Untrue, reckon that what it was?
I need to find the walkie-talkie and hack its SIM card in order to find Penguin.
Okay, I'm guessing that's not the walkie-talkie. Maybe I can't do that one yet. Where is this bloody walkie-talkie? to that, I'm like right on top of it. It doesn't seem like you can actually get inside this building, can you?
SIM card from the walkie-talkie.
Yo, I want to talk to you down here.
Which I'd love to do.
Come on down and rumble. Bombs away, Batman!
Where am I supposed to go? I would have said it's near those guys with the guns, but it doesn't look like you can actually walk inside this place, does it?
I'll never locate Penguin if I don't find that walkie-talkie and hack its SIM card.
No shit, Sherlock. That's what I think we're trying to do.
Potential assignment incoming. Keep this channel open.
It says I'm like I'm right on top of it, man.
No! 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 Your brother's a guard at Blackgate, ain't he? Ain't he? Yes! Yes! Why?
He made my life.
Oh no! It's that bat freak! Holy crap! It's that bat freak! Come on, you guys!
Sorry, buddy, but I can't. Just trash. So how do we find this walkie-talkie? Okay, this is just this place, isn't it?
I need to hack the SIM card from the walkie-talkie.
No shit, Batman, but where is it? Oh, it's here. Damn it. After all that.
All right, everyone, listen up. I know I ought to cancel our annual boiler deck fights after what happened tonight at Jezebel Plaza. But just
there
to show you
are.
What a nice
I'm
guy
the
I
final
am,
offer.
The fights are still on. So get yourself down to the ship right now if you want in on this.
Penguin's been hiding out on an old ship. No wonder he's been so hard to find.
Wait for Lagos.
Who do I do now? Penguin ship. Oh, okay. That was easy enough, really. You just need to look for a briefcase with a thing you bite, don't you? These idiots.
Damn, where is she? It's been almost an hour and nothing.
Let me guess, this is your first time on girlfriend duty.
Yeah, so?
She's always late. When she shows up, you just smile and ask her where she wants to go. You act.
Penguin's got snipers out. If I want to approach unnoticed, I should silently take out these snipers.
Like you tell the big guy no.
Giving up? Don't be sad. Your mind's just not built for this sort of thing.
Snipers. Where are these snipers? I don't mind you, I suppose that's the whole point of a sniper, because you're not supposed to know where they are. See the snipers. There's one sniper gun, but there's another one over there. Isn't there?
The pool.
Hey man, was that you?
Oh, got it. Just ignore the smoke. Find him. Now you're in for it!
That had to kill him.
Get up top, I think, if we can.
Who's the outside challenger this year?
Some guy, Buczynski.
Oh, yeah, I heard of him. Big guy with a big mouth, calls himself Electric.
That's right. Wait a sec. They ain't gonna let him use those gloves in the fight, you say?
Oh, nah. That'd shift the odds.
Yeah, it would. I gotta call my bookie.
When that dude's back up there, that's the one I just took down, wasn't it? Maybe they respawn. Can we get any higher up is the question. So yeah, we can. The answer to that is. Can't go any further that way. I'm Batman. I can't really do the voice, to be honest. Yes, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. Still not sure where I was supposed to go this way. I can't go any higher up than here. When I go to this part of the boat, there's no enemies over here, is there, so... I'm guessing I've got to go around the front end, haven't I? There doesn't seem a way inside, otherwise. It says to take the snipers out, doesn't it? A lot of health left. I'm gonna die, I think, in a minute. Sure, I beat this guy up. I think I've took all the snipers out, haven't I now? But still, where do we go? The kind of million-dollar question, isn't it? It doesn't seem like, you know, obviously we're going to find a Joker, aren't we? Take down. Oh, the guy over there. Yeah. I Okay, so that's all the guys. Ah, okay. Gotta get down here. Oh, that's just so you can hide. Shit, I didn't see that. That would have been handy to hide in, wouldn't it? I guess we go in here, do we? Yeah. I'm sorry about the timer. I'm not sure what you actually put.
Batman.
Looks like someone brought a bat to a knife fight. You should be dead by now!
Welcome, welcome to this year's...
Slow down a minute!
You know, I always get a laugh by your first round, Lord. That's why I keep you boys off. Well, Dad, I need someone to clean up the pizza. Oh, and don't think I didn't notice those of you. Didn't bet on yourselves. You're either cheap or lacking confidence. Neither are desirable qualities. I'll sort out you lot after the tourney. But let's get started. Who's ready for some action?
Penguin is hosting some kind of fighting tournament. That's where I need to go.
Okey-dokey. At least I found a direction of travel now. I thought there was going to be some giant cutscene, but there was not. It was just a straight fight with those two guys. Wasn't it? Think so, buddy. Okay, so I've got another level up. Maybe that door, I guess, next. I don't know whether to get the second combat armor version 2.0 or get the next one in ballistic. Because the guns seems to do more damage than most stuff, doesn't it? Go this way.